Arrgh. Good day, mateys. I am Bill, the Asian pirate. So excited I just got home and heard that they dropped the new Picard series trailer. I've got it loaded up on my phone here, and we're going to take a look at it. Engage.
Have you ever been a stranger to yourself?
Picard's got a nice house.
Many, many times. Nearly two decades ago, Commander Data sacrificed his life for me.
Data.
These past few years,
cool.
I really tried to belong here.
Technically, it's before.
But it never truly felt like home.
Do you know who I am? Everything inside of me says that I'm safe with you.
Admiral, I have encountered a woman. She came to me for help. If she is who I think she is, she's in serious danger.
Huh.
Sometimes I worry that you have forgotten who you are. We do not.
You can't do it alone. You need help. You need protection. You need a crew. Be the captain they remember. She has no idea what she truly is.
Yes!
Engage.
Oh, yeah.
I don't want the game to end.
I can see that, Captain.
Data! Oh my god. Okay. Alright. Give me a second. I need to collect my thoughts here. Okay, welcome back, folks. So, I did some screenshot grabs of parts of this trailer, and I'm just going to break everything down and give you my impressions of what I saw. Okay, on this first opening shot, we get a look of the vineyards and the rebuilt Picard home. As we all know, the original Picard homestead was destroyed in a fire in the film Star Trek Generations. The next shot gives us a pretty nice look at his old communicator badge. The next shot gives us a view of B4, who has been disassembled and is in a storage drawer. This next shot gives us a view of our mystery girl walking down a rainy street, possibly in the bar front. In this scene, she is meeting with Picard, and she asks him specifically if he recognizes her. So there is the hint that she has some kind of link to his past. In this view, we have what appears to be advanced Romulan warbirds approaching a planet. In this shot, we get a nostalgic look at the Picard Day banner, which was used in the episode with the Cosmic String. I believe that episode was called Disaster. Incidentally, Disaster was the episode where Counselor Troy had to take command of the bridge when the senior officers could not be reached. In this next shot, we get a view of a ship, and if you look closely, I believe that those are Borg alcoves. So this is clearly a Borg ship. And if you zoom in on the gantry on that scene, you will see that there is a sign that says, "This facility has gone 5,843 days without an assimilation." That is pretty darn funny. I guess it's safe to say that OSHA exists in the 24th century. The next couple scenes, we see pictures of members of Picard's crew, including the captain, and what appears to be his Romulan protege that we heard about. In this shot, we get a look at their bridge, which appears to be a long corridor, and the walls kind of remind me of a Borg ship. Now, we know from the Comic-Con panel that Jonathan Del Arco returns to Star Trek Picard, reprising his role as Hugh the Borg. And we've seen a lot of Borgs in this trailer. So it makes me wonder, could we be seeing a future where the Borg have been liberated after Captain Janeway destroyed the Borg Queen? We know that in the series finale for Voyager, titled Endgame, Admiral Janeway infected the Borg Collective with a virus that ended up destroying the Borg Queen. So this theoretically could have disconnected all the Borg from the Collective. In this next shot, we get a beautiful shot of Jeri Ryan as Seven of Nine. Clearly, she has familiarity with Picard, so they must have crossed paths over the years. The next shot shows us a shot of the Star Trek Picard title card, and then we transition to a scene where Picard is playing a hand of cards with Data, or B4. And that's all I have for you guys tonight. Please leave a comment below and let me know what your thoughts are on the trailer and my breakdown. If you haven't already done so, please subscribe to my channel and hit the little bell icon to get all notifications. And give this video a thumbs up so other people can enjoy it as well. I am the Asian Pirate. I appreciate each and every one of you. Live long and prosper.